Okay, question 30. This is similar to the questions we've been doing 28, 29. We're finding a solution. However, in this case, we want all the solutions. So that means continue to go around the circle for an infinite number of times. We're going to have to add either pi or 2 pi, and we will talk about the difference there. And we will either have one solution or we'll have two solutions, so we'll talk about that. Okay, so first let's solve it, and then we'll talk about how to write this up. So we're going to go with the blue. We've got 2 cosine of theta plus the square root of 3 equals 0. So we're solving for theta. Okay, so we move everything else to the other side with algebra. We're going to subtract square root of 3, subtract square root of 3. So it gives us 2 cosine theta equals negative square root of 3. We're going to divide by 2 on both sides, giving us cosine is equal to negative square root of 3 over 2. Now we can do an inverse cosine, right? And then get theta is equal to that angle. We want the exact angles, and so what we're going to do is we're going to look on the unit circle at our special angles, and we can see cosine is square root of 3 over 2. It's right here at pi over 6, but that's a positive. We want a negative. So here it is over here on this side, negative square root of 3 over 2 at 5 pi over 6. So one place where theta is equal to negative square root of 3 over 2 is 5 pi over 6. I'm going to draw that here. So that's this angle here, 5 pi over 6. Now that's where cosine's negative, right? There's one other place, and that would be right down here, right? Because it's going to have the same. And so we could go to our unit circle, and we see right down here, negative square root of 3 over 2. That's the other place, and that's at 7 pi over 6. 7 pi over 6. So the other place is at 7 pi over 6. Now, this place on the unit circle is not unique, the 5 pi over 6. If we go 2 pi around again, we're back to that point. So there's a multiple of, for this particular answer, we can add 2 pi and we're still getting it. So what we do is not just 2 pi, well, think of it 2 pi times some k. K is an integer value. K could be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, and it could be negative 2. We could go the other direction, subtract 2 pi. So it's multiples of 2 pi. Thing is when we're done, we usually write it as 2 k pi, but really what's happening, the 2 pi comes from, you have to go all the way around the circle to get there. The k is how many times you go in what direction. Okay, so that's that one. This one, you have your second answer here. The same thing is true. You can keep going around in circles, add 2 pi. So we can add 2 pi, or as they do it, 2 k pi. But really, the 2 pi goes together. The k is sort of like separate. But when we put it up there, it'll be that way. So how do we write this answer? Well, because the way they give it, we have to put the 2 first. So we'll put this one here, 5, we'll get the fraction, 5 pi over 6. That is one of the solutions, plus, let's see, do they have the plus? They don't have a plus. What if I just click on that? Nope, that didn't do it. Whatever. Plus, and again, we see that it's going to be 2 pi, so twice, because that's how far you have to go. We'll talk about, I think there's an example where it's only going to be k pi. We'll talk about that one. And k is an element of the integers. 1, 2, 3, 4, could be 0, because again, if this was 0, that's all gone, is at 5 pi. Could be negative. And then we want the other answer, is 7 pi over 6. 7 pi over 6. And again, that happens, we can keep going around in circles, so that's going to be 2 k pi. Okay. Now look to number 35, and that will have the option, I believe it's 35, we'll see when we get there, but that will give us an example when it's only k pi. Usually that happens when we have tangent, because tangent has a period of pi. Cosine and sine have a period of 2 pi, so usually we get two answers, and 2 pi is going to be it here. Tangent generally is going to be the one that only has k pi. But so that is, what question was that? That was question 30.